Hi Pisces, welcome back to your daily reading. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. This is Crystallized Tarot. I read tarot and I channel songs for the Pisces Collective, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus through spirit. So, readings may resonate with you if you have Pisces anywhere in your chart. I'll give you a daily channel song that may or may not resonate with every Pisces as I try and focus on one story each day. All my readings are timeless, so if the title resonates with you, it may be for you. I also offer personal readings and healing services, so for all the details, check below in the description box. And all donations are gratefully received, so check the description box for the payment details too. Also, follow me on Instagram at CrystallizedTarot, where I drop knowledge daily too. So let's get into your reading.
With no good reason here to find. And yet the thought of losing you even ended, crowded my mind. Far more frequently aware. Save a special place to go. But when I ask for you to come back soon, you don't know. Never know. I'm a man of many wishes. Oh, my prayer, my mission is shared. What I really feel, my eyes won't let me hide. Cause they always start to cry. Cause this time
channeled song that I heard for somebody, and it's by Jodeci, and it's called Lately, and it's a cover by Stevie Wonder. So as I shuffled some cards, I asked for clear, concise messages from God about this situation. So first I pulled the Chariot, and with the Chariot I'm getting like a vibe of like a love triangle, because I see three people in this card. Yeah, so I'm getting that something's changed in your relationship, and the thing that's changed could be like another person's, you know, entered into your relationship, that kind of thing. So yeah, there's three people in this love triangle. That's what the change is. That's what I can see here with the Chariot. Yes, yeah, so next I got the Wheel of Fortune card. And I'm getting your partner could have entered into like a karmic contract with somebody else. Yeah, so this is what this love triangle's about. This is a karmic soul contract that this person has entered into without your consent. That's what I'm feeling with the Wheel of Fortune. Yes, yeah, so next I got the Nine of Wands in reverse. And I feel like you've got an idea that something fishy is going on. and you started to question your partner and ask them where they're going, and they never seem to give you the right answer, and this is weighing heavy on your mind. That's what I'm getting with this card. This has really started to affect you. That's how I feel. Yeah. So next I pulled the Star card, and I'm getting your partner might be sneaking off with a celebrity. Yeah, maybe they're sneaking about with this famous guy or famous girl. Just take it how it resonates. Yeah, I feel a strong energy. And then putting some passion into that, you know, into somebody else right now. They're doing things that they shouldn't be doing with somebody else. And I feel like it's this star, it's this famous person. So maybe they've been getting intimate behind your back with a celebrity. So next I pulled the Knight of Pentacles in reverse. And I feel like you're completely disgusted. You found out this news. You feel it in your heart. You know that something dodgy is going on with your partner. You just feel like they're cheating on you, and they probably ain't telling you the truth. That's what I'm getting. Yeah, so next I pulled the Nine of Swords. And I'm getting 9-9 in this reading so far. So go and Google that angel number. Yeah, I see you deep in thought here. It's getting you a bit depressed. You just cannot get it out of your mind. And you're overthinking a lot about, you know, you where your partner is. Because I can see a guy here on his own in bed. So maybe she's getting home late or he's getting home late. And you're just starting to wonder what on earth is going on. So yeah, next I got the Queen of Pentacles, and I don't feel like this is a queen. Maybe it was a queen to you, but this queen is holding something in her hand. So to me, she's going off with another person, and she's giving them what, you know, she would have given you usually in a relationship. Yeah, she's giving them pleasure. That's what I'm getting. And she's receiving pleasure from them too. That's what I'm getting. Yeah, so next I saw the Tower. And it's a definite Tower moment that's going to come crashing in on you. You're going to find out the truth. And this is going to hit you really hard. Or maybe you've already found out the truth. And, you know, this Tower moment has really shook you up. It's changed your whole life. Maybe you're having to move on without this person after hearing this news. But it's really affected you, I'm getting. You've really felt the pain of this person cheating on you. And it's really hurt you. That's what I'm getting with the Tower. So next I got the Hermit. So I feel like you're going to disappear. You're going to go into hermit mode because this person was not who you thought they was. So you're going to go into solitude on your own somewhere. So maybe you're just going to move out, you know, and go and find your own life somewhere else. That's what I'm getting. But, you know, all of this pain has led you to go in your own direction. That's what I'm kind of getting with the Hermit. So next I got the Fool card in reverse, and I feel like you feel like you was a fool to love this person and to care about them and to put your whole life into this person. I feel like you was probably a guy who maybe was unemployed and you didn't have the things and the luxuries to give and offer this girl. So she went out looking for somebody that did. And this celebrity person was the person that she set her sights on, kind of thing. And you wasn't, you know, able to give her the luxuries, but you gave her your heart, and that's worth more. So at least you have that, Pisces. Don't worry. You know, some people seek material goods to make them happy, and others just have a loving heart, and you have that. So you're going to go into the world with that love still in your heart. You're going to heal and repair yourself and be a better person to somebody else. Yeah, so I asked for some clarity on the whole situation. I got the King of Pentacles, and this is your energy. This is showing you that you don't need this woman. You are a king, and don't doubt yourself, because, you know, just because somebody didn't have the decency to treat you proper doesn't mean that you can't give your pentacle to somebody who will, you know, receive you, give and receive with you like a proper couple should. They won't be deceiving and lying to you, and you will know, you'll know if the person is, because you knew last time. You won't go into relationships like that, and you won't stay with someone who's entered into a karmic contract without your, you know, without your say so. So this is your reading, Pisces. So I hope this message helps you. And you know, all karmic contracts are just there to teach you lessons. All of this karma is not yours. Give it back, Pisces. You are the King of Pentacles, and this is your reading. So please like, comment, share and subscribe. Bye, Pisces.